Yeah, I am alive. I'm just setting everything up right now, guys. We will be doing a whole brand new playthrough. Just have to post the bits out a minute. As I suspected, my computer isn't going to be happy with me, but I don't really care. Everything else is just having a mood swing on it. Make it simple for myself. Obviously that's going to do that. Off we go! Always fun watching these. I mean, leave it.
Hey, it's okay. See? Just me. Rivet? Shh. Gotta go. Here, it'll help you get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should...
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in... years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade. Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
Okay then.
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
Yeah, I don't know if that mistake's
right. With Ratchet, a restless tinkerer, hungry for adventure.
One thing everyone must always remember. Always look for as many boxes as you can. Not anymore. I don't think there was any more boxes around here. Has been a while since I've played it. I might have completed it multiple times, but it has been a while since I've completed it.
Someone put a bounty on us?
I wonder who could that be?
We must get to the front of the parade route. Oh dear,
activating Magna Boots!
Are behind this, or the Cragmites, or Dr. Nefarious.
Ha, no way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have.
And now our heroes to
Watch out for swashbuckling marauders! Robobot, attack!
Walk the plank of doom!
Can glide over.
Alrighty, let's go!
The mysteries of the Great Clock! Again with the fighting, I had an emotional monologue prepared for this one! More goons incoming!
Am I giving that guy a headache? Hey! I've used this thing so much. It's already leveled up. I can see both.
And now, we reach the present of our hero's story. Ratchet, the last known Lombax, whose kind is lost in another dimension, will receive a mysterious gift from Clay.
First pistol. Yeah.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
No, pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clay! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes!
It's always fun having Nefarious about, but sometimes you never know where he's actually going to be.
Yeah.
to get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious.
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good.
Turn yourself in, Wombat!
Woohoo! Let's have an adventure!
I should have known Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon! We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
You can get a bow at this point. Well, almost both. Shatter bomb for now.
Say, you know what is better than watching explosives? Throwing them with your bare freaking hand! Pull the fire trigger halfway to visualize your aim.
Good old Zim. Let's go. Direct hit. I forget, I'll pick up whatever I left over here.
That one will look amazing. Boom! That is the sound of pure power.
Always pick up your weapons when you can. Give me the boom! I want the boom, baby!
Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator. Yeah, right. Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates. Say goodbye.
Hello, Yao.
What just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot. There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Did you see that?
That was rather exciting.
You like my ride, bro? Release the Robomuts!
I wonder how much Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough.
Just need to cut through the station and catch up to Nefarious.
Sorry, dudes, but
whoa, watch your head.
This is worse than I had imagined. Sand sharks.
Gotta find the way back up there. Missed the chance to shoot those two before they got taken away. Oh, well, let me take the bolt boxes this time either.
This has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Now, that's really thoughtful, but I... why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Yeah, thought I remembered one of them being there. He's up there, so... These guys are such bad shots, you can just sit around and wait for them sometimes.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal.
Well, got to love the bullets.
All right. Now let's get to Nefarious.
You two, these ghouls are useless. This is what I get for giving my assistant paid paternity.
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Take
times have we heard that?
Probably around 80. No, it doesn't matter. Today will be the last time.
His defenses are weakening. Targeting us.
You think a crushing defeat is all it takes to stop me?
I mean, yes.
Well, think again. We're going to a dimension where I always win, so you can finally know how it feels.
This is all of the madness.
Well, it is certainly not good.
Great.
Where are we?
It's me.
And this is only the start of the mayhem, my hearties. Yeah. Oh dear.
Did I do it? Oh, what is this? What's with all the neon?
What's with all the neon?
Where you lose.
Ratchet, the dimension ate her.
Well, we need to go boom.
Ratchet?
Oh dear, my arm. And no, the dimension.
Hey, SVG.
What have you done?
Who are you?
Leave
someone
it.
With a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah. Wait, I have to find my friend.
As you can see, I am playing Rift Apart. Much fun! Ripped apart. Yes. It is when Nephi's around, anyway.
Emperor Nefarious, you have returned early from your conquest.
Yes. Emperor.
This is like my third or fourth playthrough now. So I should be able to remember where some of the stuff is. And again, my brain is a mess. So.
Catching up on a bit of work, and the long compilation cycle is doing my tree in.
Yeah, they normally do that to you. Especially when you try to catch up on work. That's that Roblox key. Bust those things open, they'll give you a few more bolts.
Have any of you seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna, very charming?
Sorry, all the charming robots I know have blue eyes.
The robots on this game are always weird.
Please let there be good news behind here.
Welcome to the Nefarious City Bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous Emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two Nefariouses now? Clank first, Nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar. Second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Miss Zircon will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance. La résistance. Here goes Rivet.
Clank! No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else? Phantom can help. Just follow the bait to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
This is so exciting.
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like?
I don't think I've got enough, because I might need to do my right, I'll go I'll go to the club first and then I'll come back up here. I need money now. Could've got better worse. Take a dash was down here. Yay, there it is.
Oh, I gotta keep looking. The sooner I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank. More cracks in the dimension. Now I know what happened to the parade floats.
Yeah.
Looks like I...
Armor! So I have all of the special armors. Security goons are done, security goons. Yeah.
And I think that covers everything here. Nice.
And I've done all that without the Phantom Dash. Something I should not be able to do. You can tell the design will never to be able to be done without the Phantom Dash. But it's so much easier with the Phantom Dash. Drop down here.
I believe
first mission in forever and my cover's blown!
Phantom? Is Skid?
Time to have some fun!
Better take care of these guys or they'll go after Phantom too! That had to be Phantom, right? A mysterious dude in a hollow guy? Had to be Phantom!
Alright!
Phantom! Wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission!
I'm Ratchet! I heard you were-
No names! You gotta be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, do I?
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance? Something around here I can use to reach Phantom.
Great, fine. Already got a golden boot.
Test. It is, isn't it? Hey, wait! Hey, wait!
There he is! The football from the club!
Oh, boy. I'll handle this, Phantom. You just get to safety.
Now,
where'd you go?
Getting things up. Give more bolts. Get a stack of bolts.
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks. Shh. What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
Phantom Dash.
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
Enemy can't catch what doesn't temporarily exist. Jump and Phantom Dash! The glove handles the rest! Don't be scared! Use the glove to run along those panels! If you want to go even further? Jump and Phantom Dash!
I need a Royal Starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
Shh! It's not a secret. Just stay close.
I wonder if the spa has any of it.
Can you get a Royal Starship or not?
Ugh. Lomb axes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
It's the really weird. The fact that Ratchet keeps saying she's one of the only Lombaxes that he's ever met, but Angela? That's all I'm gonna say.
You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a Royal Starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear.
The ray tracing is playing up a little bit. The glare off of his lens is getting a bit much.
That rooftop. I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
Another beautiful day. Watch a rebellion.
Always love the sneak up.
Why settle for a goon?
happen when you can make it magnificent? Always worth the cost to keep your weapons in tip-top shape.
Trying to get as many of them on these as I can as early as possible.
More power is always a good thing. Oh, my stars! That is a good one. You already made that upgrade. Silly.
Want to make these things as OP as possible. Well.
You all come back.
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
You want a freak? Good luck up there. And me, Zircon, was never here. Go ahead, Shug. That is a great deal.
Fun guy. It's quite cool. Right. Perfect. Righty ho, let's go.
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The nefarious day spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious' propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
Has two arms and loves patrolling. All of us.
Citizens of Nefarious City, this is the voice of the Resistance. This is the voice of truth. And the truth is, we need to talk. The Resistance, a growing collection of citizens who are sick and tired of your diabolical dictatorship.
You can't be the good old Ridge Beatdown.
Actions speak louder than words.
Finally, Nefarious Tower, here I come.
Wow, where'd you learn how to go? Looks like I touched a nerve. All right, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside.
Huh?
Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here?
Right, first things first, let's pick up all of the bolts that are still lying around.
Looks like, yeah, this grind rail should lead back to the bazaar.
I shouldn't really have taken me to there, but never mind. Getting a bit too close to the water in here. Thanks, smacking these things over the top. I think there's any more bolts left.
All I gotta do now,
even if there is, it doesn't matter.
Is head to the statue, use glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer.
Yeah. Forget the statue, let's go the other way. Go boat number two. I can't remember how I'm out of here before. Just a simple jump out of here. Where was that? Up on the hill.
Good evening.
Hey, holes. They're always going to kick Vartax into a black hole.
Please report any suspicious
Are we ready to fight? Yes, we are.
Platform fast.
Let's get to there. Now, forgive me while I run around like an idiot. But half of this I cannot remember. Destroy more of them.
This spy bot must have Omega level secrets inside of it or something if everyone's going after it. The loading platform must be just ahead.
Mandatory 23-hour shift policy. Production is up 200%.
God, I love doing this.
The shotgun was my favorite weapon in the game.
Oh yeah. That thing can kick ass. So sometimes going in with the wrench works wonders as well. Throwing a fungi while I'm here.
later on I just relied on Buzzblades and the Liberator.
Yeah. Buzzblades just get really chaotic. Like, sometimes I'll even just not bother with, even though I might unlock having the Rhino, it does seem to be a little bit ineffective. No, it does seem a bit ineffective. Do a bit of box and bolt cleanup.
It's funny how similar the gameplay kind of is to Returnal.
Yeah, it does have a few aspects. Wahoo! Alright.
Now would be an excellent time.
Let's go do this.
Aha! That has to be the access console.
Cutting in line is against the law.
Where did you even come from? What?
What? Oh. And having the health build up at 10 points at a time is quite fun. It can also be a bit of a pain in the ass.
Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now. Thanks.
Okay. Let's go with this. Scott Seven, nice.
did it, Glitch!
Welcome back, your most majestic majesty.
Here we go.
These cutscenes are so funny. This is definitely a Neffy thing.
Why do I need a password? I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead? Ha 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 ha.
Bring me that lumber!
This Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! Wait! Under attack! Anyone?
Mort? What's going on?
Oh dear.
I do love how the Morts all
look out.
Kind of from Minnesota, Wisconsin area. Oh, don't you know? It is kind of funny.
Are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout, but first I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory.
One of these areas has one. What was the one that I used to put Rev in? I would recommend Horrorflex. Give her that Marty McFly look. Thank you.
lead right over my hideout. I haven't been out this far in a while. Got a lot of swamp acid between here and the Mort's gelatonium factory.
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Speedles, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. Soon as I can get close enough. Oh. This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Okay.
Well, you can, sweet cheeks.
Look at that. And then we'll go back in and do more upgrades. So then we finish off with a shadow bomb.
You unlocked it, sugar! Looks like you got some open sales and the raritanium to match.
I can't remember there was one over here. Yes, there was. There's another raritanium pod.
Distortion is emanating from that cave.
And the last speedle runs into that rift thingy.
Interesting. You must have a rift tether in your glove, too.
All right, smarty bot. What is this place?
A dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
How do you come up with this stuff? Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle.
No, no, don't hide!
Hitting its...
Well, hello there. Gotcha!
Oh, dear.
Use that as an opportunity to pick up another piece of armor. Why not while I'm here?
Maybe Maynard can lead me to the Mortz.
As I was running around here picking up more of the boxes. You never know. Maybe picking up the boxes a little earlier than you're supposed to. More bolts the better.
This acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the Mortz!
And his robo-pet across dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at. One.
Hang on there now.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends. Where are these doofuses coming from?
Perhaps they were sucked through the dimensional vortex as well.
Behind.
Wait, where are the others?
Well,
Some of the Morts are stuck inside of that mess there. Not a clue what it is. All I know is it keeps getting bigger. Oh, between that and our new neighbor up there, we are not doing too fine.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.
Enemy's not getting the point. Hit them over and over again with the ricochet.
Okay. Do not enter. Got it.
May I take a look? I have some experience with dimensional anomalies.
Sure.
Greetings! Welcome! How did you get in here?
Where exactly is, here?
Oh, you don't
know! This is one of the weirdest things.
I don't either. It appears to be a space between dimensions. Could be nothing. Could be a cascading entropic fissure that will soon turn the entire universe into a formless soup. Time will tell.
Oh. Oh dear. Well, I am Clank. Please allow me to help.
Right, yes, Clank! I am the all-seeing cosmic prophet of interdimensional sector 2255 phase Omega. But you can call me Gary. Here we are, Clank, former warbot, teamed up with the Lombax, became a hero. Ooh, good for you. Ooh, ooh, friend of my father. I see.
Your father?
You might just be the one I've been waiting for. Would you like to help me fix the dimensions?
You know how to fix the dimensions? And why are there copies of me running around?
They're your possibilities. The key to repairing this anomaly. But first, pick up that nearby sphere. This is a lift sphere. It can reduce the gravity on any object it touches. It seems your possibilities are what keeps an anomaly from collapsing. They look like you because that's how you interpret dimensionality. But as you can see, they've lost their way. If you can guide them to the meta-terminal ahead, you will begin to repair this anomaly. Now, enter the meta-terminal and you'll be one step closer to fixing this dimensional anomaly.
I feel like things are slowly starting to make sense. Dimensionally speaking.
A speed sphere! That'll get you moving.
I bet some extra speed could make quick work of that barrier. Do you live on Sargasso too, Gary?
Savali, actually. I've been studying in the archives. It's the greatest repository of dimensional knowledge I've ever seen.
Device may be able to redirect my possibilities. There must be a way to activate it.
Outstanding! You seem to be a natural at this, Clank.
I am cautiously optimistic. I feel myself learning something by completing these puzzles, but I cannot explain what it is.
The words will come to you when you are ready. Now, lead your possibilities to the final meta-terminal.
And not to stress you out, but there's a lot riding on this. Like, a lot, a lot.
If I fix this anomaly, will that fix all the damage that has been done in this dimension?
Oh, no. Anomalies are spreading too quickly to do that. I'm afraid a dimensional cataclysm is coming, and our only hope to stop it is that which caused it.
The Dimensionator?
Indeed. But if repairing anomalies is helping you learn about dimensionality, I think you'll soon be able to learn enough to save us all. Hopefully.
I wonder if I will be able to solve all of this in the end.
What makes you say that?
It has been a long time since I have been a hero. And with everything that happened with the Dimensionator, I am concerned.
In times of great stress, which seems to be every day of my life, I've always found it best to take things one step at a time. Focus on what's in front of you. I hope I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left.
Skip the puzzle. This is like the ability to skip the puzzles.
Listen, Mort. You, Mort.
I'm not killing time doing that. Unfortunately. You don't lose anything by doing that, so.
I am uncertain.
Rivet! How the heck are you?
Look who it is! You would not believe my luck today. My trip to Nefarious City went totally sideways. I wrecked my ship, and I...
You go on and leave that one to old Mort. Well, assuming you brought that part I asked for, hmm? I'll have this old thing in ship shape.
Just gotta lower the bridge, and then I'm taking you to my hideout.
What are we going to do there?
You'll find out soon enough. How's it floating, Maynard?
Feel free to browse.
Next stop, the hideout. Just have to lower the bridge somehow.
Down the street and he's out of
the way.
Don't tell me. thingy can interact with that rift thingy.
Your rift tether, yes. Try aiming at the rift.
Whoa! That was fun! Another way across.
I may regret suggesting this, but what about the Speedle?
What about it?
Bye bye, Gunter.
Now for my final enemy, Mortz's pressure locks.
I'm going to have to use a Speedle for that. But first, I'm going to get through as many of these boxes as I can. Which it's called Raritanium, but it isn't that rare.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, Mortz are funny like that.
I did hit them.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep. Locks are funny like that. Yep, morts are funny like that. Time to find out the truth about you.
If only I could talk.
Home sweet home.
Why are you so hesitant to trust me?
Look, robots aren't really my thing, especially when they're tearing my galaxy apart.
I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough. Once I scan you and the infobot I found in Nefarious City. That's a lot of explosives. Better be careful.
Just about managed that one.
Done and done. Woo!
It's weird how you have to change the other way though.
This is extremely unnecessary.
Lombax.
Yes, Rivet. That is Ratchet.
Okay. So, you were being honest.
As I have been saying, repeatedly.
You're nefarious. He looks a lot like mine. Evil like him, too. And that Lombax. I know it might sound crazy, but...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart.
Or something. Look, whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are not your thing.
Not all of them, just most. You know, like the Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates. Yeah, I see the irony too.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
You feel bad? Even though I just watched your brain diary thingy?
Hmm.
Well, there's the Seeker Pete.
Should be on its back. If I can get up there and hit it, I can bring the whole thing down.
Mr. Ram. On this one ramp, but not the other. Thank you for helping me out. Pick up the bolts.
Honestly, I am not impressed.
Time to change tactics. Deploying amphibious explosives.
Throw whatever you want. You're not getting away from me. Gotta save bolts.
The kicker in. And in.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, we still got some unfinished business. Ooh, we should see if Mort fixed up the ship. By the way, how about I hook you up with a signal booster to fix that communicator of yours?
That would be delightful.
Not as thrilling as what we're gonna find in this infobot, but it'll be close.
Absolutely.
Dull bolt off in his face. What I'm going to do, I'm going to leave it at this point, and we'll be back with you all another time. So have fun, y'all.